Communicating science is so important. Communicating your research is so important. The idea that you can get up and talk about your research in 3 minutes and make it understandable to a wider audience, that's a skill that is really very heavily in demand. The most important thing when you get up to talk about your work is that you feel passionately about it. Life is too short to spend your life doing things that you don't feel passionately about.
We were most impressed.
Have been excellent. Every single person has been really well spoken, and I've received a message from every talk.
It's helped me greatly with improving my presenting skills.
So you're under a lot of pressure.
It's great. Having seen so many good presentations,
it's fun talking before people and explaining your thesis in 3 minutes.
My thesis is the views of teachers towards the integration of students with visual impairments in regular schools in Kenya.
I'm looking at the role of electroreception in the feeding behaviour of elasmobranchs, which is basically sharks and rays.
My thesis title is Rapid Reorganisation of the Motor Cortex in Humans Following Ischemic Nerve Block.
I'm researching stability criteria of hydrothermal convection in geothermal systems.
My thesis topic was what your fish would tell you if you could talk.
When I heard about the 3-minute thesis, I thought it would be a perfect opportunity to get feedback on what I was actually presenting. So, and it's actually worked out really well because within our department, the animal biology department, we've had a lot of practice and a lot of constructive feedback from people about the way we present. And so it's helped me greatly with improving my presenting skills.
I decided to participate because it looked like a lot of fun, and mostly it has been a pretty good learning experience.
In the end, it was more work than I thought, but it was very worth it because I learned a lot.
What I have enjoyed most is the challenge of talking about the whole of your thesis in 3 minutes.
I really enjoyed it that I was actually quite nervous, because when you present your usual work at conferences, I've given some presentations, and you get a bit used to it. And the venue here was quite different, I have to say, because there are non-specialists, it's only 3 minutes, you really have to practice because you can't do any mistake. So that was quite interesting.
It does take a fair bit of practice. You have to practice in front of the mirror, practice in front of the people in your office, practice while you're out going for a walk, but in the end it all comes together.
I didn't expect this amount of preparation at all, because I've done conferences and I've given presentations for 15, 20 minute presentations, and you know, you've always got your slide to back you up and you've got your slide to look at to go off, and so I assumed if I could do that then 3 minutes would be easy. But in fact, it's kind of the opposite. It seems to be that without those cues from a PowerPoint presentation to go off, you stood there for 3 minutes, and the fact that you've got to get so much information across in such a short space of time, it's so difficult.
We had a lot of support in Faculty of Natural and Ag Sciences. There was a lot of support for us while we were preparing. The main challenge for me was getting the slide right, having something interesting on the PowerPoint slide as opposed to just having your name and being able to use the PowerPoint slide effectively.
I think the best thing about the competition has been all the feedback I've got back, really, about my presenting skills. And there was little subtle things about the way I presented when I first started that I was completely oblivious to, I had no idea about at all. And yet, just by doing a couple of practice sessions and actually filming myself, and you can see where you're really going wrong that I never would have picked up on without doing this. And so it's really helped me improve a lot in that respect.
The take-home message that I'll take from this is that how many students from so many different types of research were able to make it really gripping and educational and also inspiring.
The 3-minute thesis competition has been a very enjoyable experience, and I would recommend more students to take part next year.